So we have to think about like terms.
So I'm gonna need y'all some attention and I'm gonna give you guys some sheets and then you guys are gonna move on, right? So we're gonna go with this word. Okay, is somebody, so I have 4x to the second minus 3x plus 9 from 12x to the second plus 8x plus 5. So somebody tell me, what is this problem telling us to do?
Minus negative.
Huh? Yes, but am I adding the right term or am I subtracting the right term?
Does everyone see how we got 11?
Okay. All right.
And
so,
five minus nine was negative.
I have a keyword.
So do you guys
this
see
is the keyword. This is actually the only word.
Good.
From.
And then it was a triangle.
So when you hear from.
Three things.
Okay, I want to take
eight, which is good.
And then 9 from 18. Good. What does that sound like?
Now over here.
Takeaway.
Yeah, takeaway, subtraction. So when we hear from, it's mainly
what do they do?
Subtraction. Because if it was saying some, that's
did
adding.
Put them in the right
so way? Now we know that I have to take away
so
this
you don't have to switch
from
right
this.
Position.
So
now it's 3 plus
what do you guys think? What goes on the top? Because the order actually matters. What do you think goes on the top? Yes, everything here goes on the top.
So
or this top goes on the top. And one thing I'm going to do is, I'm going to set it up in boxes because remember, this says something important. We have to combine the like terms, right? So I'm going to make something, it's called the tic-tac-toe box. That helps me.
Should be a plus, right?
Guys, I'm going to play
tic-tac-toe. Plus 3.
Yeah.
So they only messed up with the sign, right? So their final answer really should
my box is, Mr. Mia doesn't have a ruler, so just very neutral lines, all right? So on the bottom, right,
very small,
I got 4x.
All right, now what we're going to do is show you guys doing that.
We'll be 12. Don't forget about this. So one thing about this, since they are like, they're twins, we're going to bring the x down. When we bring the x squared down, we don't add them. We just bring it down, okay? So now we're left with the easy part. 12 minus 4.
They switch, right? Because we take this from that.
So what I'm going to put in the middle box?
Minus 4.
What up, Deshaun? How you feeling? You with us? Just gonna find two, so right? Okay, you made a little mistake, so I'm here to help you.
That's wrong, right?
So what do I want to put in this box?
So shouldn't it be 8x squared?
The what?
So
oh yeah,
good.
That's right.
Now let's keep going. What's 8x minus, and what's minus negative?
Yeah.
On your calculator, can't you do 8 minus
so what do I get from my bottom line?
So on your calculator, type it in.
What do you think? 8x minus negative 3x. And remember, don't worry about this. You bring him down. Wait, what? You are so right. Some people got confused, and I think some people got confused with this. So if you break it down like this, it's supposed to look like
8 minus negative 3.
And when you have two negatives together, like this, you make them into a what? Exactly. Thank you. So that becomes 3x. With 8x and it gives you 11x, okay? Some people make mistakes like this, but this is with the box clear. You see? As a negative and it has a negative, you add it up, it becomes 11. You guys understand this so far? Hey, you understand this? Okay, good job.
So,
now that we know,
there's
control T
is really good. Over here, aren't we supposed to be adding? So shouldn't we put a plus? What is
you guys all agree it's negative 4? So let's do it like this.
If I go,
put it in your calculator. What do I get?
Negative 4?
Negative 4? Everybody agrees? Negative 4?
Check it out your calculator.
Absolutely.
Plus negative 2. It says error. It should say 1, yeah. So did they get that part right? Did they get this term correct? Now, what's negative 5 plus 8?
Oh, yeah, you're because if we do 5 minus that, we get negative 4. Good job, guys.
It is 3. But is
everybody
it
got
number
that?
3 or is it 3x? 3x. So do you see how they forgot the x? So it should be x squared plus 3x. Now, what's 12 plus 3?
Good job on that, guys.
So
now we're going to do
one saw how we did that? on the exit. So they were, most people were just making very, very
small mistakes.
Now we're
going to do the addition part, okay, guys?
Right? What I want to do
now, is I need somebody to help me with this. Now that
I want to model an addition problem with you, and I want to model a subtraction. And then I'll let you guys work on it. All right? That way you can get some feedback.
Now I'm going to need help with adding. I think this one was pretty late. I think everybody got this one. All right,
let's look at the
now this is different. This one should be easy to everybody. Using the boxes, let's use the boxes. All right,
do you guys want to do number one decent? All right.
And this is all adding.
So, see that I have
what should be the first thing I add up? Sean, let me know. What's be the first thing I add up?
I think someone probably has an extra.
That'd be right. I'm going to circle him, and I need a buddy for him. Who's his buddy? You are so right, my brother.
All right, can you see how that's one of my expressions?
So it's a 3x
expression.
Minus 2x squared, and remember,
what operation is holding them together?
So that is one?
Addition.
Is it negative or positive?
Exactly. So put a plus.
Exactly. We keep always the big number when it comes to that. If it's big, we keep that sign. The bigger number, we keep the sign, x squared, right?
Nope.
All right,
so
now I have
2x squared.
I'm going to go with negative 5, right?
3x plus 1. And then underneath,
what's this?
3
squares.
3x, right?
Squares, x's with x's.
And now I'm left with.
Should everyone see how I lined up in light terms? Squares.
Plus 3, right?
The numbers.
15.
Now,
that's nice. That's smart.
Put the line.
Awesome.
Remember, we have to have this.
So these are exactly what you guys. What'd you say? I know, but you made a little tiny mistake. Right, maybe with the subtraction. That's what probably happened. We went over it. So maybe it's the subtraction part we went over. But it's okay. Also, I want to show you guys the last thing. This is going to help you before you go independent. I want to show you guys this. All right? Please pay attention to this.
Everybody see how we did that? We're just combining like terms. Now, if this is our final answer, I want to kind of talk about it. What would the leading coefficient be?
7.
It is, because that's the value of the coefficient out front, so 7. What's the degree?
All right, everybody, come over here. So,
and what type of
what do you guys think? How would I solve this type of problem?
3.
This is going to help you with your work today. How would
put
I?
Put that 2 on the next, then.
I would like you guys to do number 2.
So you mean to tell me this 2 on the
I'm
object,
check you when you're
and
done.
This one, so what do we call
done,
that?
Put your hand up, and I'm going to check it to make sure
you... No, but what do we call that process?
Okay. And then we'll move on to the back.
Yes. That is the distributing process,
I'll
right?
Up for you.
Like you said, I get 2x, and I get what over here?
2x.
I get 2x squared, right?
Yeah.
And then I still got the 2x. Am I done with this problem?
No.
What I got to do? What's the last thing I do when I'm done with this problem? What I gotta do is simple. What I gotta do to solve this problem? It's in your work today. It's gonna help you guys. I'm gonna ask. What looked like 20?
I did all the work.
You're right.
You're gonna notice as you get near the
bottom. So I can add them up, right?
Everybody has a buddy.
So what I get when I get 2x plus 2x? You're right. And I'm gonna bring him down. So can I do anything more?
Yeah.
No.
Keep working on the
front. Do they look alike? Is x is 4x the same to 2x in the second? No, exactly. You guys got it. So this is the answer to this. So now what we're gonna do is
we're
gonna go independently work on your worksheet. Then we're gonna come back. Then we're gonna come back and we're gonna do one together. We're gonna go with one. So here, here's your sheet. Here's your sheet. Thank you, and pass one to her nice self over there.
Go ahead.